nanood ako nung itong Lunes, yung bagong tawag ko nga Itbulaga 2.0 eh, kasi siyempre ibang-iba na, no? I'm just curious if you're going to keep the title Itbulaga, although it's still under dispute na who technically owns the right, no, to Itbulaga, kasi ginagamit pa rin ngayon sa Channel 7. Pag launch nyo po sa July, ano po yung magiging title po ng programa nyo? May working title ho ba, or paano ho yun? Just ano, para lang maliwanagan po kami.
Merong pinag-uusapan yung grupo namin at saka ang Media Quest tungkol dyan. Ano, and again, we're leaving it to the lawyers, but if your question is directed to me only and my personal opinion,
yes,
sa akin, kailangan Itbulaga ang gamitin namin. Kami may-ari nyo, why will we give it up? 44 years? Bigla kang papasok, aangkinin mo? Wala ka naman doon, ha? Diba? Oh, yung stockholders at saka yung board of directors ng tape ngayon, yung isa 10 years old nung 1981, eh. At saka nung nag-upisa tape, ha? At yung isa, hindi pa pinapanganak, eh. Paano naging inyo?